Do you want to learn how to create videos that sell? Do you want to learn how to sell more stuff online? My name is Stacia Kennedy and welcome back to the channel. Make sure to like and subscribe and comment below that you're new to the tribe, or if you are one of my subscribers already, I appreciate you so much. In this video, I'm going to share with you how to create videos that sell. And before I share with you my three tips, I want to make sure that you go over to gotfunnels.com/free course. It's my free course that's going to share with you how to create sales funnels for any business, whether you are an affiliate marketer or you own your own business, or you want to learn how to build sales funnels to sell it as an agency, whatever you want. It's literally the one tool that you need to make money online. So let's get right into it. How to create videos that sell. There are actually three steps to create really cool videos. Number one, a pattern interrupt. Right in the beginning of the video, I always start my videos off with a question or pinpointing the problem that you might be having or you're experiencing. And or maybe I might do a different style of video where I'm not just behind my whiteboard at my desk. I'm walking around, you know, going to the park. I'm changing up the scenery. I'm pattern interrupt, getting you to, you know, like, and trust me and get into my world. And then number two is the meat of the content, like really giving you the value, like giving you the step-by-step of how to accomplish a result that you want, how to help you or your target market get to where they want to go from where they're at right now, pinpointing that picture of like where you're at right now to where you want to be. Maybe you're stuck in a job right now. Maybe you are, you know, just a serial entrepreneur is just looking for some focus, or, you know, looking for a mentor, looking for that business. And then, but you really want to have something where you're generating leads and sales. Like you're excited about it. You're joyful. You wake up every day and that's what you're living your dream, right? You know, I want you to picture that and being able to live the dream of doing what you want to do every single day. So in that second part, or the meat of the video, you're actually sharing with people how they can get that dream scenario, right? The dream solution with your help. How do they get there, right? So you have the pattern interrupt, you give and deliver that free content, and then always is a call to action. So that is the three steps to a really awesome, cool video. The call to action, to talk to you a little bit more about what a call to action is, it's you telling the customer at this point what to do. So there could be different types of call to actions and different types of videos, like the entire video. You need to know what the purpose of that video is first. So there are actually three types of purpose-driven videos that you could create. You can create a video where you're actually wanting to get more opt-ins to your sales funnel. And an opt-in could be maybe you're giving away a free gift or a checklist or something of value where someone has to opt in to get that free gift. So the video might be something like that. I'm giving away my free course. So you can go to gotfunnels.com, and I'm encouraging you as a call to action to go over there and opt in to get grab that. And maybe the video is just extremely something where you want to, you know, tell a story and you're wanting to build a bond, you know, and create more of a bond and teaching them through stories and benefits and results that other people have that you've been able to help. And so that video could just be simply for that purpose, or it could be for a purpose to generate a sale, helping people make a buying decision in you being the one that they could buy from, or being the one that they could trust to provide this solution that you're offering. So there's three types of purposes of the video, but the three things to help you create a cool video that actually sells more stuff, create videos that sell your thing, is having a structure where it's you're interrupting someone's day, your pattern interrupt, letting them know what you're going to share with them in that video, delivering the content, and then always a call to action. So hopefully I've been able to help you, you know, take these tips and create cool videos, create videos that sell more of your stuff. And if you like it, you can always make sure, by the way, if you like it and you like my style of training, go over to gotfunnels.com/free course. Absolutely free course. All I ask is that you go through the whole thing and maybe give me a testimonial. So thanks for watching this video, and we'll see you on the next one. Much love and aloha.